We are now on the opening screen for the Revolution Pro controller software. So we're going to go to the main menu by clicking on the play button in the bottom right. For this tutorial, we can divide this screen into three parts. On the right, you will find the four sub-menus that allow you to completely customize the configuration of your controller by adjusting the sensitivity of the right joystick, mapping the action buttons of the controller, managing the response curve for the triggers, and creating macro sequences. We will follow each of these in more detail in other episodes of this tutorial. But below are the quick settings. Here, you can activate the rear shortcut buttons, the macros, the backlight for the lighting halo around the joystick, and also the vibration of the controller. On the left, we have the profile management commands. The first box contains the profiles that are loaded in the controller and ready to use in the Pro Advanced mode, indicated by the red halo. Below that, the My Profiles box shows the profiles that you have created. Next, it's the Download Profiles box, which allows you to download the profiles created by the Nacon team and also the profiles created by the community. At the bottom left, you'll see the Nacon Profiles box, where you will find previously downloaded profiles that you can load onto your controller. Now on the left side edge of the interface, you will find the four profiles already loaded in the controller. You can check each profile by selecting it. And finally, last box at the bottom left are the general settings. In here, it is possible to adjust the intensity of the light halo of the right stick, as well as the speed of the pulsing effect. You can check for the latest version of firmware in case it has been updated and improved. And the final setting is for the power of the vibration, which you can manage independently on each side of the controller. Don't forget to save and activate your modifications. So this is it for the general presentation of the software. We'll be back to discuss the settings in closer detail in our next videos.